When we're building triads in a minor key, we're going to use the harmonic minor scale, which means that the primary triads in the key of F minor are one, the one chord is an F minor chord, the four chord is a B flat minor chord, but then the five chord is going to be a C major chord because of that raised seventh scale degree in the harmonic minor scale, coming back to our one chord in F minor.